for this thing going on here, man.
Catching my fever, clock the passage of the last weaver. You don't love my squad, fuck you, we don't love your ass neither. Way off the meter.
Yo, boss, me and Spliff, we got heaters. Acting aight, let's get a drink up inside of cheaters. Go up and cheaters. See this motherfucker named Peter. Try to stick me for 5 bricks, but his bronze gets geezer.
Word is born, I murder any bitch that fuck with my nigga.
Blow a hole up in your body, straight dismantle your finger.
Hey, yo, where I digga?
Scoping out the little Flay's chicken. Bitch, stay tricking. Fucking with my niggas, go and get a face kicked.
Hey, yo, Spliff, what you staring at?
Them bitches over there, or them bitches over there, or them bitches right there.
Nah, that nigga online. Motherfucker drunk off a start Bacardi in line.
Spliff, I feel this way. If it's for my squad, let's play. Back him against the door, patch his body with gauze. Mop up the floors, splatter nigga blood on the walls.
Bust that nigga shit, make that nigga suffer for yours.
As if they run up in your crib again.
I got your back.
Always keep the heat on me, son.
I got your back.
I'ma hold you down until I die.
I got your back.
And if you ever need sack, yeah.
I got your back.
If I kill him and get knocked,
I got your back.
And if your bail is 100 G's,
I got your back.
Any nigga try to set you up,
I got your back.
You let me set the shit off first,
I got your back.
Fuck waiting, bash his face for a statement. Got the stainless, make his whole chest cave in.
Ooh, shit is changing, my whole adrenaline is racing. Blow this nigga shit like a horror flick, Wes Craven.
Yo, boy, Spliff, chill.
Fuck you talking about?
Don't do that nigga nothing.
Fuck that.
Blow that nigga family up just for
you
fun.
You with a bitch that was with the nigga.
Caught him with the left. Choked him by the halter, bitch bloody to death. Then the hoe started crying by the hand nails. Getting stuck with the shit.
I heard that bitch nigga yell, call Peter Man by the speaker. He looked me in my eye, didn't even know I was his brother's keeper. Slap the nigga, throw him in the sleeper.
Deeper and deeper.
Nigga vision start to black out, straight grin reaper. Still looking for that nigga Peter.
Chill, let's bounce. Split his top about a half an ounce. If he's hiding, we gon' find him on the aisle of a needle. Yeah, that's the shit I'm talking about. Let's go fuck with his people. Nigga got a sister.
Yeah, she work up in Kidswell. I don't know for sure. I think the nigga live with his girl.
Did a nigga go? Let me hit him with the 4-5 chrome.
Chill, Spliff. We gon' trail this nigga bitch ass home. Rush the crib.
Kill a bitch while she ain't even looking. Still all fucked up from the last ass whooping. Chop the bitch up.
Caught up in this foul mix up. Tore wide open, bitch. Need a major stitch up. Dig a ditch up with no bloodhounds to sniff up.
Yo, bury that bitch. Don't leave a scent. The dog can pick up.
Oh shit, yo, y'all hear somebody coming from the upstairs bathroom where I hear the water running.
Fuck that, that a motherfucker go right there. I want him off of here, make the nigga Cooper appear. Yo, let me lift him.
Wait, before that, let me go kiss him.
Put 5 in his head, wrap him in the bedspread. Fled from the scenery without nobody seeing me.
My squad swore to seek to see if anybody ask about him. We ain't seen him recently.
I got your back.
Any nigga ever try to front?
I got your back.
And if you ever need my burner, son,
I got your back.
Hey, yo, I hit you with my last guard.
I got your back.
Any bitch step out of play.
I got your back.
And if I got it, call the venue.
I got your back.
Let me snuff that nigga talking shit.
I got your back.
I go against the world for my squad.
I got your back. I got your back.
Yes, this is Dude Dudley Wentworth reporting to you live from the corners of Church and Troy, Brooklyn, where you can find some of the most distinguishing artists of flip mode just walking by. Yes, what do we have here? Here come some of them now. Excuse me, sir, may I have a word with you?
Yeah, yeah. Wapm.
What do you mean, wapm?
What do you mean, wapm? What I go on?
Okay, I'm getting it. You mean what's up? What's going on, right?
What to you? You're coming like you're a fool.
Fool. Yes, I can recognize that word, fool. Flip mode, yeah.
What do this blood clot, boy? You idiot, boy. Move your bumper clot from a box, your man.
Box me, yes. That be a radio tape record. I want to have an interview with you right now, sir. Please, yes.
Well, you want a box from my bum, boy? I mean, box your blood clot, you know, boy. Better move, you know.
You box, it's something rectangular, it's square.
You know, be long round them part, you know, boy. Hey, boy, me'll box you, you know, boy. If you don't move, me'll box you down, you know.
Yes, box me, please. I need an interview right now. Get the cameras rolling right now. Here we are.
Yeah, now come back, man. Just hold on. Let me soon come.
Yes, this is Dude Dudley Wentworth coming to you live from the corners of Church and Troy. We're about to have a flip mode member come with a box. Which is, I believe, is an interview, right? Yes. Come. Okay.
You ready for your box, boy?
Yes, here we go.
You want your box?
Count it, two, three, yeah, here we go.
Yeah, you ready? Punch your blood.
Lick him! Lick him! Smack him!
Where it is?